conduct any telecommunication research project.
That sounds pretty technical, man.
All right.
Telecommunications research project. What are you with, NASA?
No, sir.
What are you with, man?
I'm with Market Insights.
Is that related to the HARP project?
No, sir.
You know the secret government project that controls the weather out of a base in Alaska?
No, sir. I'm not aware of that.
You never heard of HARP?
No, sir.
They use real low energy frequencies, and they shoot them at the atmosphere, and they do all kinds of crazy stuff. You guys aren't doing that.
No, sir.
You guys ain't shooting your frequencies off all reckless, huh?
No, sir.
You guys are pretty careful with your frequencies.
Yes, sir.
What, you want to shoot a couple off at me or what? What's going on?
No, actually, I was wanting to speak with the person who's knowledgeable about your company's telephone service.
Oh, I know all about that, man. I'm all on any type of, you know, communications. I know about the government HARP projects. I know how they put the microchips in people's brains. I know all about that, man.
Well, first, I'd like to determine the primary providers for your company's telephone services. Who is the primary local telephone service provider in your location?
It's Cox.
And who is the primary telephone service provider for local toll calls made from your business?
We're hitting Cox on all of it, man. They do the whole goddamn thing.
Long distance as well?
They are the only ones I trust. I check them out. They have no government affiliations.
All right. Does Cox provide you with any additional calling features or services such as caller ID, call waiting, or call forwarding?
I got caller ID, I got three-way, I got call waiting, I got voicemail, I got direct line to the president. It's star 23. Don't tell nobody else about that, but star 23, I tell George Bush.
I see.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
I thought you were breaking up. Is this phone being monitored?
Yes, sir.
Who is it the Chinese?
I don't believe so.
Who is monitoring this?
I don't believe so.
Don't make me hit star 23 and get George Bush on the line.
All right.
You ain't shooting your telecommunications shit everywhere right now, are you? You got it turned off, the proton beams.
Yes, sir.
All right. Because I was feeling a strange tingling in my nether region. I didn't know if you guys were shooting some beams at me.
No, sir, I don't believe
so. You think that just might be an infection or something, probably.
Does your business have high-speed internet access at this location?
Yes.
Which company is what type of high-speed internet access does your business use at this location?
I use cable.
Who provides your cable modem service? I know you mentioned this earlier.
Cox.
All right. You mentioned this as well, but just to verify, in the last month, what did you pay for your cable modem service?
$39.95. The Chinese are afraid of Cox. in both ways that you think.
I see. Well, when did you begin?
So if you ever, you know, gonna be all up and infiltrated in your body by a Chinese, you show them Cox, they run.
I see.
That's what I use my Cox for.
Well,
Chinese.
When did you begin receiving cable modem service? Would you say it was within the last month, 2 to 3 months, 4 to 6 months, 7 to 12 months, or over a year ago?
Over a year.
All right. Did you disconnect any telephone lines, ISDN lines, or cable modem lines, or DSL lines when you got your cable modem service?
I shut the power off in my whole house. I disconnected everything, and I checked all outlets. You know, electrical outlets with forks to make sure that no one was peeking through. I jam it in there. I'll poke their eyes out if they're looking at me through an electrical outlet.
I see. Yeah, how many lines?
I suggest you do that at your house.
Can't say I have, sir, but how many lines altogether did you disconnect?
I disconnected every line in the house, all phones, maybe 33, a jam, a butter knife in an electrical outlet. I'll poke their Chinese eyes right out if they're in my walls.
I understand. Did you disconnect telephone lines, T1 lines, frame relay lines, ISDN lines, or DSL lines?
You're confusing me. Is this mind control?
Yes, sir.
What do you want me to do now? I'm feeling that tingling again. All right, get your beams off of my genitalia.
I understand. How would you describe your company's type of business?
I don't do that often, man.
I'm sorry?
My company's business.
Yes, sir. Well, like for instance, construction, computer products, auto sales.
We make the world go around. You know, we keep the Chinese out of the walls. We keep government microchips away, and we keep people from infiltrating our bodies, and we also keep telecommunications beams from people's genitalia.
I see.
A little tinfoil. I should put some tinfoil over my genitalia right now, so that will solve that itching.
I see.
Do you ever wrap your genitalia in tinfoil?
No, sir. I can't say I have.
I would suggest it. That way, no one's telecommunications beams can infiltrate your scrotum.
I see.
Because once they got control of your nuts, you know what's going on.
I understand.
You know how the government puts microchips in people's bodies? They implant them. They implant the microchips in the testicles of homosexuals, and then they insert them anally.
I see.
Don't let it happen to you.
Okay, I'll try not to. Which of the following categories best describes your ethnic background? White, Caucasian, African American, Hispanic, or Latin American, Native American, Asian American, or Pacific Islander?
Well, I am Caucasian, yes. But I don't like it when they call me Asian, because even though I'm Caucasian, I don't like that term, so I call myself African American.
All right. Well, thank you for taking the time to participate in our research study. You are now eligible for our drawing for a DVD player. If you are one of our winners, you will be notified by phone at this number during the first week of October. May I have your full name, please?
My name is Rick Trules.
Well, Mr. Cruz, your answers will help provide better telephone services in the future.
Yeah.
Thank you for your time and have a good afternoon, sir.
Don't let the ninjas infiltrate your body.
Okay.
And wrap your genitalia in tinfoil.
Okay.
If you're out on the street.
I'll be sure to remember that, sir.
Reynolds wrap.
All right.
Thank you
for your time.
No problem.
Bye.
It also attracts the ladies.
All right.
Because they all shiny, you know. Shiny tinfoil genitalia. All right. I'll see you later.
Thank you.